Hello everyone, good morning, good evening. I have here Jenny Grant's canvas for me to work on. I just got it today and we're going to see together what she sent me. I haven't seen a single detail, so I don't know what's going on. Oh, I love it. I'm always surprised at the difference, even if it is all mixed media, the beautiful personality each canvas has. This one by itself, or most of them actually, could be just an abstract, just finished completely, but nevertheless, I'm going to be playing with it. Okay, has a lot of texture, beautiful colors. I hope the camera is catching the metallics. And it's just gorgeous. All right, I'm going to be thinking for a little while and gathering my paint and colors and whatever else I'm going to be using, and then I will be coming right back.
Thank you.
I want to include this flower in my composition, so I'm going to collage it in here. But first I have to flatten a little bit this texture, and I'm going to use heavy gel for that. So apply the gel, wait for it to dry, and then collage. I think I'm actually going to collage the flower right now with the gel still wet. So I'm going to put just a little bit of it in the back. And I'll let it dry together. Now I'm going to darken this other area to make the figure and the flowers come closer to us and the rest go just more muted. Indigo with matte medium. And I think a little bit of black. Over here I'm going to add a little bit of hair that I feel is missing. With the same black, just a touch. Like that. Okay. I'm going to wait and let it dry for now. Off camera, I added a little bit of greenery in the flowers and the leaf of this other yellow flower to highlight a little bit of other color. And she is finished. I hope Jenny likes it. And if this is the first time that you visit my channel, I hope you subscribe. I'm going to add a link over here. And if you care to watch more of my art, click on the eye on the top right. I'm going to include Jenny's link to her channel and to her blog in the box of information below if you're watching from the YouTube site. And leave a comment, click like, and share. When you share a video, sharing is caring. So for now, I think that's it. This was a couple of different days, so the lighting is different, and right now is after a very rainy day, so my lighting is kind of off. I hope it's clear enough. So thank you for visiting, and talk to you in the next one. Bye.
And keep your paintbrush wet.